My first time ever being anxious about money, because a lot of younger people are doing a lot of things getting money, and I'm just here and I'm not getting money, but I'm spending money. The thing is really giving me a whole lot of headache, and it's not as if I don't have any plans of making money or I'm lazy to make money. No. Instead, it's just that I cannot just lay my hands on the amount of money I need to do what I need to do. Because I've always been this entrepreneur-minded person. But somehow, during this time, I'm just so anxious about see myself just wanting to do anything to get money. I'm not going to kill anybody, but I've seen myself really plan to even move for work for another person, and not try to be creative, and not try to figure out what can I do to add some value to life, and also add some money value to my own pockets, do you understand? My anxiety is a real thing, and I didn't even know that there was a thing like it until now, because I went online and I searched for it, and I found a lot of bloggers talking about it. And I'm going to deal with it. I will definitely deal with it. But in case you're a money anxious person like me and you don't know how you're going to deal with this, I just want you to know that you're not alone. We're going to deal with this together. Don't made of gold.